வணக்கம் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ். போன 22ஆம் தேதி நடந்தது இல்லைங்களா, ஆர்கிடெக்சர் அசிஸ்டண்ட் அண்ட் பிளானிங் அசிஸ்டண்ட் எக்ஸாம். அதோட ஆன்சர் கீ தான் இன்றைக்கி நம்ம பார்க்க போகிறோம். இப்போ நம்ம ஆர்கிடெக்சர் கொஷின் பேப்பரோட ஆன்சர் கீ பார்க்குறோம். ஓகே ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், கொஷின்குள்ளே போகலாம். ஃபஸ்ட்டு கொஸ்டின், கேட் ரெஃபர்ஸ் டூ, எல்லாருக்கும் சிவில் படித்த எல்லாருக்குமே தெரிஞ்சிருக்கும். கேடுனா கம்ப்யூட்டர் எய்டட் டிசைன், சிவில் மெக்கானிக்கல் படித்த எல்லாருக்குமே தெரிஞ்சிருக்கும். அடுத்து, வால்ட் ஆர் 3D கம்ப்ரஷன் ஸ்ட்ரக்சர்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஆர்க்டு கிராஸ் செக்ஷன். தேர்ட் குவஸ்டின், த ஸ்டேட் ஆர் குவாலிட்டி ஆஃப் லேக்கிங் வெரைட்டி இஸ் மோனோடோனி. ஏ ரிலேட்டிவ்லி லைட் வேல்யூ ஆஃப் எ கலர் ப்ரொடியூஸ்டு பை ஆடிங் ஒயிட் டு இட் இஸ் நோன் அஸ் டின்ட். அண்ட் ஆர்க் ஹேவிங் ஒன் இம்போஸ்ட் ஹையர் தென் த அதர் ரேம்பண்ட் ஆர்க். தாஜ்மஹால் ஆக்ரா இந்தியா இஸ் அன் எக்ஸாம்பிள் ஃபார் சென்ட்ரலைஸ்டு ஆர்கனைசேஷன். The science of human being, study of the origins, physical and cultural development is called anthropology. A strong door sliding vertically with heavy wooden frames having pointed iron bars at the bottom is called portcullis. Roman masonry, where the surface displays irregularly placed stones of different sizes, is called opus inertum. Insertum. Color that appears to move away from the observer is called receding colors. A production of an original is called ectype. A warm color that appears to move towards observer is called advancing color. The roof of the palace of Persepolis was made of timber. The most splendid tholos at Mycene is the treasury of Atreus. The building stone abundantly available in northern lower Egypt is limestone. அதாவது northern lower இல்லை northern lower Egyptல கிடைக்கிற கல் பார்த்திங்கன்னா limestone. Bitumen was used as a material to waterproof drains in ancient Mesopotamia. Answer is D, bitumen. Mythical monster statues with the body of a lion and the head of the man that lined up the approach of Egyptian temples are Sphinxes. The height of the Buland Darwaza or the Gate of Magnificence built by Akbar is 177 feet 0 inch approximately. The Great Pyramid of Cheops was originally cased in finely dressed limestone blocks. The tomb of Itmand at Dula in Agra was built by Noor Mahal. Which variety of marble was used in the Taj Mahal at Agra? Magrana marble. The construction of Humayun's tomb was undertaken by Haji Begum. The Charminar was the triumphal arch built during the Qutub Shahi period in Hyderabad. Answer, Charminar. The projecting cornice supported on closely ranked brackets at the lintel of roof level in the Islamic style is called the Chaja. The sun temple at Konark was built mainly of laterite. A recess or alcove on the wall of the sanctuary indicating the direction of prayer towards Mecca is called the Mihrab. Decoration with fanciful intervening of ornamental elements called arabesque and decorative inscriptions adorned the Alai Darwaza in Delhi. Which one of the following is example of lost megalithic architecture? Greece. PIC is abbreviated as polymer impregnated concrete. Base plate in steel roof trusses are also called as bearing plate. T sections are best suited for use as principal rafters. Various angles or channel sections are used as struts. Concrete is weak in tension. CERC stands for Structural Engineer Research Center. Which of the following property is major requirement for thermal insulation in material? Low thermal conductivity. The operation of placing concrete in each lift is continued, but the rate of vertical progress is not to exceed about 1 meter. Identify the steel door made from small rolled steel channel sections and stripes and are fitted with rollers at the top or bottom. Collapsible gates. In ordinary type of concrete flooring, the topping is replaced by only a thin coat of cement mortar 1:1 ratio mix. Which one of the following concrete has the disadvantage of entrainment of air? Fiber reinforced concrete. Use of thermal insulating material inside a room results in the prevention of condensation interior walls and ceilings. The property of thermal transmittance of building material is denoted by capital U. Cast irons are generally classified into three main varieties, namely white, grey and malleable cast iron. What are the cables installed within fixed conduit? Conduit is a permanent fixture of the building, while cables require replacement when aged. How are the waste pipe system symphonage risk reduced? Adequate ventilation to open air. What does a chilled beam mean? Natural convector, chilled water, finned pipe. The size of main ring, dry riser or wet riser for firefighting for a building is designed keeping in mind that a distant hydrant will discharge about 1000 liters of water per minute at 3.5 kg per square centimeter at any given time. Answer 1000 liter. Which of the following is not a type of sprinkler standpipe? Which one of the following detectors sends the product of combustion during the incipient stage of fire? Ionization detector. The apparatus which is mounted in return air passage of the unit which controls the operation of the compressor according to the return air temperature indicating the room temperature is thermostat. The most practicable arrangement that can be used when a large number of smaller zones and required within the air conditioned space, for example guest rooms and public area in the hotel, is chilled water system. The standard value of air changes required for a bedroom of a residence per hour is 6 air changes per hour. In traditional planning, text the term sala means long structure of one span only. A village in ancient text resembling flower type is called padamaka, padmaka. The study of science of habitation is called vastu vidya. The earth fort is also known as Mahidurga. The person related to concentric zone accepted is Burgess. Extensive green roof has thickness of 2 to 3 inches. To change the land use of the tract or parcel of land from a greater to less intense usage is down zone. The regulation of building or site design to achieve desirable appearance is called aesthetic zoning. Nuclear square contains self-contained space of the closed square shaped by the continuity of the surrounding building. Answer nuclear B. Dynapolis is the term defined coined by Doxiadis CA. A seating height wall of stepped edge to the sidewalk is the seating edge. A constellation of cities around a main center is called satellite. Gandhinagar plan was based on the GERD plan system. The capital complex consists of the Secretariat, High Court and Legislative Assembly. Answer A. High Court. During British rule to protect monumental building, the Madras Regulation 7 was passed in 1817. The three key concepts understood in determining a property worthy of listening are historic significance, historic integrity and historic context. Rises for outdoor stays should be minimum 100 mm. The climate of the regional scale is called as macroclimate. The space enclosed by raised landform that can be viewed is called as viewshed. The performance of shading devices is specified by two angles. Answer C. Horizontal shadow angle and vertical shadow angle. Pyrolysis is often called waste to energy. The chemical process by which a gaseous fuel is produced from a solid fuel is called as gasification. The steep surface on undistributed ground at upper edge of landslide is called main scrap. Then on 74th question is the match the settlement pattern and cities. First one, A, linear. Answer is 3, Mumbai. B, radial. Answer is 1, Mount Abu. C, sector. Answer is 5, Gandhinagar. And multiple nuclei. Answer is 2, Delhi. The dispersed rural settlements cannot be seen in one of the following environment. Identify it. Arid and semi-arid regions of Rajasthan. Which of the following is not a criteria for grading structural bamboo? Age of the bamboo. A total of 18,000 people are to be accommodated in plotted housing scheme. For this, a proportion of 2:3:5 is kept between HIG, MIG and LIG plots respectively. Number of the HIG plots in the housing scheme, consider 5% per dwelling unit and 3 dwelling unit per plot will be 240. Answer is C. Identify the incorrect design factor which should not be considered for residential layout planning. Make plot lines angular to street. 79th question. In stone masonry, decorative rebates or sinkings around the edges of individual stones to emphasize joints is called rustication. The science surrounding the investigation of soils by the collection of testing of samples to provide foundation design is soil mechanics. The process in which culms are cut at the bottom but left for some time with branches and leaves on the clump is called culm curing. The minimum norms for provision of public toilet on roads and for open areas as per URDPFI guidelines is at every 1 kilometer. For building in hilly areas, as per URDPFI guidelines, the minimum width of apron around the building should be 0.75 meter. The minimum width for cycle track for distributary roads per URDPFI guidelines is 1.5 meter. The potential towns for investment and development identify on the basis of their inter-areal relationship with the regional nodal center are called priority towns. According to the classification of Serber urban settlements adopted for URDPFI, the population for the metropolitan city 1 is 10 lakh to 50 lakh. Connection of the exposed conductive parts of an installation to the main earthing terminal of that installation is earthing as per NBC in India. Answer is C, earthing. The smallest planning unit is conceived as housing area for 5,000 population with convenient infrastructure provision as per URDPFI guidelines. Answer is C, 5,000. Maximum plot coverage permissible for CMA ordinary commercial buildings and other small developments within Chennai city is 70%. The permissible limiting concentration of mg per l of BOD on effluent standards from a hotel with at least 20 bedroom is 30 for inland surface water. Answer is C, 30. Every bathroom or water closet shall have a window or ventilator or open space of area not less than 0.3 meter square with side not less than 0.3 m. The water body should be protected and by ensuring that no permanent temporary construction development takes place around it up to distance of 50 meter from the edge of the water body. The area of kitchen where separate dining area is provided shall not be less than 5 meter square with a minimum width of 1.8 meter as per NBC. You apply a property called thickness to a standard AutoCAD circle. What type of AutoCAD object do you know have officially? Surface model, polygon mesh. Answer is C. The amendment to the Copyright Act of India for the work of architecture had been done in the year 1994. Answer is C. Which of the following is not objective of WTO? To improve the balance of payment situation of a member countries. By spatial data, we mean data that has பொசிஷனல் வேல்யூஸ் ஆஸ் பர் நேஷனல் பில்டிங் கோட் ஆஃப் இந்தியா 2005 பப்ளிக் வாக்ஸ் ஃபார் ஃபிசிக்கலி சேலஞ்சு ஷால் ஹேவ் எ மேக்ஸிமம் கிரேடியன்ட் 1:20 ஃபில்லட் ஃபியூச்சர்ஸ் இஸ் யூஸ்டு டு சேஞ்ச் த கார்னர்ஸ் ஆஃப் எ மாடல் ஆஃப் ரவுண்டட் ஏஜ் ஆன்சர் இஸ் பி ஃபில்லட் எ பப்ளிக் ஸ்கொயர் ஆர் ஓப்பன் ஸ்பேஸ் இன் எ சிட்டி ஆர் டவுன் இஸ் கால்டு பிளாசா ஃப்ரெஞ்ச் டேம் ஃபார் நேரோ பேசேஜ் பிட்வீன் ஹவுசஸ் இஸ் கால்டு ஆலி எ லைன் பிளேன் ஆர் வால்யூம் தட் பை இட்ஸ் கண்டினியூட்டி அண்ட் ரெகுலாரிட்டி சர்வ்ஸ் டுகெதர் அண்ட் ஆர்கனைஸ் பேட்டர்ன்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஃபார்ம் இஸ் டேட்டம் கோலசிங் ஃப்ளோஸ் பில்ட் எனர்ஜிஸ் அண்ட் சென்ஸ் ஆஃப் கம்மிங் டுகெதர் ஆன்சர் இஸ் பி த பவுண்ட்ரிஸ் ஆஃப் சோசியல் ஸ்பேஸ் வேரிஸ் ஃப்ரம் 4 to 12 feet ஜியோடிசிக் டோம் வாஸ் இன்வென்டட் பை ஆர் பக்மின்ஸ்டர் ஃபுல்லர் யூனிட்டி டீஹேபிடேஷன் மெர்சிலிஸ் டிசைன்ட் பை எ லீ கார்பேசர் இஸ் அன் எக்ஸாம்பிள் ஃபார் லீனியர் ஆர்கனைசேஷன் A solid generated by the revolution of a rectangle about one of its sides is called cylinder. The physical dimension of length with the depth of a form is called size. Answer D. Which color has maximum wavelength? Red. Overlapping rows of shaped tiles are shingles that resemble overlapping fish scales is called imbrication. A colonnade is a membered pier that appears as support of A rib in vault is called vaulting shaft. A circular arc in which the intradus is less than semicircle is termed as segmental. The invention of a Corinthian capital is dedicated to a bronze sculptor by name Callimachus. The exercise yards on either end in the Therme of Caracalla, Rome was called the plastrae. An example for a French Gothic church is Notre Dame, Paris. The kneeling window of a Medici palace, Florence, was designed by Michelangelo. The towering structure over the sanctuary of a Hindu temple is called Sikhara. Towering pylons forming the entrance gateway to South Indian temples are the Gopuram. The average angle of slope from the vertical made by the Gopuram is 25 degree. One of the reference book of Indo-Saracenic architect for Fakir details was Jaipur Portfolio of Architectural Details 1918 by Sir Swinton Jacob. Identify the Indo-Saracenic building from the given list designed by Vincent Esk in Hyderabad, Osamania General Hospital. Osmania General Hospital. Answer is A. The Queen's Way, one of the principal axes in the design of New Delhi by Lutsius, is now popularly known as Janpath. The Connaught Place in New Delhi was designed by W.H. Nichols in the classical style. Answer is B. Kahn's experiment was building material in the IIM Ahmedabad was with the use of brick. Who designed the jar? ஜவஹர் கலா கேந்திரா ஆஃப் ஜெய்ப்பூர் பேஸ்ட் ஆன் 9 square மண்டலா சார்லஸ் கோரியா இந்த ஜாமி மஸ்ஜித் ஆஃப் மண்டு த த்ரீ மெயின் டோம்ஸ் ஆர் சரவுண்டட் பை த சிலிண்ட்ரிக்கல் குப்ளஸ் பிளேஸ்ட் ஆன் ஈச் பே ஆஃப் த இன்டீரியர் ஆன்சர் இஸ் பி மண்டு கார்க் போர்டு ஆஸ் அன் இன்சுலேஷன் மெட்டீரியல் இஸ் அப்டைன்டு ஃப்ரம் ஓக் ட்ரீ கிளாஸ் ஃபைபர்ஸ் ஆர் யூஸ்ஃபுல் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தர் ஹைட் ரேஷியோ ஆஃப் சர்ஃபேஸ் ஏரியா to weight answer is A cellulose as a insulation material comes under class 1 fire safety rating a slump of 80 to 150 mm can be used for normal RCC work slump test is most commonly used method of measuring consistency stainless steel contain 80% of chromium and 8% of nickel the process of keeping the concrete under moisture is termed as curing The cement and concrete products have lower insulation wall. Fiberglass is most common insulation material in modern times. Answer A. Fiberglass. Insulation which is fitted between stud, joist and beams, blanket, bats and rolls. Fill insulation may be poured in between the vertical studs after the outside sheathing is placed. Answer is C. Fill insulation. When concrete is discharged from long chutes into the column box, it results in honeycombing. The fusion of surface sand during the sand casting of metals is called honeycombing. Gypsum body's insulating material is closely associated with reflecting sheet material. During the process of puddling, the impurities of pig iron are oxidized during the manufacturing of wrought iron. Answer is C, oxidized. The conversion of pig iron into wrought iron by string in the molten state is known as puddling. The defect in redshirt wrought iron occurs when sulfur is present in excess quantity. Answer A, sulfur. Pig iron is remelted with limestone and coke in furnace to form cast iron. Identify which statement correctly describes the operation of vapor compression refrigeration cycle. Answer D, heat is absorbed from the building by vaporizing refrigerant at low pressure at around 5 degrees C. Which of the following statement is not correct about firefighting services? Answer is D, are only used by the professional firefighters. Which is the water treatment method for water that contains dissolved solids? Demineralization by ion exchange. What does ventilating a building mean? Provision of adequate outdoor air into each room. Answer C, Bessemer process is the melting of pig iron in the manufacturing steel. The installation of this type of switches for staircases under the corridor to ensure that they do not get connected to two sources of supply simultaneously is double throw switch. Most widely used system for electrical distribution in residential building is conduit system. Electrical motors are available on single phase and three phase operation. In a lighting load subcircuit, the number of points connected in one subcircuit should not be more than 10 points and load not exceeding 800 watts. The water fort of ancient cities is known as Adaka. Any ledge outcropping or top overlying stratum of rock which forms a face in excess of 45 degrees is called rim rock. The occupation or use of land or water area for any human activity or purpose is called land use. A common lot line on which a wall of a structure may be constructed is called zero lot line. Landscaping with slow growing drought plants to conserve water and reduce yard trimmings is called xeriscaping. Expansion of term CIAM is International Congress for Modern Architecture. The open space element that frames the region, protects farmland and preserves critical habitat is called preserves. The term acoustics derives from the Greek word oiko. Landscape structures that call stormwater runoff and store it until it can inflate is called retention structure. A sensory experience of landscape, often referred to as environmental perception, is called landscape perception. Paint blistering indicates moisture trapped within the paint. Answer is C. Dowsing can be used to discover buried features in land and underwater. Answer is A, dowsing. In ecology, niche is a term describes the relational position of a species or population in an ecosystem. Answer is D, niche. Which of these is not renewable source of energy? Natural gas. The maximum longitudinal slope of street should be 20%. Which range of pH is characterized as medium acidic? 5.6 to 6. The amount of clay particles in a soil is basically referred to as colloidal content. Which of the following is considered to be largest contributors to the total annual production of solid waste? Agriculture. The benefits of using renewable energy supplies in preference to conventional sources are: they cut carbon dioxide emissions, they decrease the country's reliance on imported fuel and add diversity of energy supply, then third one, they cut emissions of acid rain pollutants. The answer is D. All the following statements are correct. A covered structure comprising a transverse columned vestibule after the courtyard in an Egyptian temple is a hypostyle hall. The dwellings made of mud can be seen in Pueblo's southwestern United States. Which of the following Indian state has the highest urban population as per the Census of India 2011? Bihar. Match the national schemes with their objective. NSDP. Provide basic infrastructure and services of slum areas. SJSRY. Provide self-employment to the urban poor. VAMBAY. Provide subsidies of construction of housing for urban slum dwellers. JNNURM. Provide infrastructure and services in urban areas. Match the following. Plinth. Horizontal projecting course at the base of superstructure. Sill. Support the vertical members of the opening and shield of the water. Coping. Horizontal projecting course above the parapet wall. Frieze. Course of a stone below cornice either flushed with wall or projecting out. Answer is B. 3152. The wattle of daub construction techniques uses mainly mud and bamboo. Which of the following type of foundation is best suitable for the rural structure in terms of stability? Concrete foundation. According to CRS 3B, the area up to 200 m from high tide line is a no development zone. Which of the following activity is prohibited in recreational use zone as per urban land use zoning regulation open air recreation? The land area requirement for community hall as per URDPFI guidelines to serve a population of 15,000 people is 2,000 square meter. The recommended equivalent car space for shopping center as per URDPFI guidelines is 2 cs per 100 square meter of floor area. The practice of using protective covering, usually organic matter such as leaves, straw, placed around plants to retain moisture, improve soil condition and prevent the growth of weeds. Mulching. Parking requirement for IT offices within CMA is 1 car for every 50 square meter and 1 two-wheeler for every 25 square meter of floor area. In a hospital, the fire and life safety standards of Tnpsc India states that ASLs considers ramps etc. through which patients are moved should have a minimum width of 2.4 meter. According to fire and life safety standards of Tnpsc of India, the air filters of the air handling unit shall be made of non-combustible material. The minimum front setback for institutional building exceeds 300 square meter under CMA is 6 meter. The driveway width for one-way movement of traffic under OCR or CMA is 3 meters. DXF used to exchange AutoCAD data with other programs refer to drawing exchange format. The commands in AutoCAD drawing, which helps to control the global line time scale factor in line in drawing, is LT scale. The gateway of switch over from model space to paper space in AutoCAD drawing is layout tab. Which one of the following is not OSNAP option in AutoCAD? A. Arc. The command option in an AutoCAD drawing which helps convert the polyline into a solid is called EXT. The minimum land area requirement for agro sector under CES Act 2005 is 10 hectares. Podium is a horizontal projection extending beyond the building footprint on one or more slides and many consist of one or more levels. Answer is C. Podium. Setting up expansion of unit for disposal of waste and effluent is prohibited in CRS areas. Answer is B. For computation of total income of an accessor under CES Act 2005, which of the deduction of the following is allowed? 100% of profit and gains derived by exports for a period of 5 years. The purpose of UCSICON command is to permit a user to control placement and appearance of an icon to help one understand to the orientation of XYZ coordinate system. How many grip prints does a circle have? 5. Okay friends, thank you. Pudichirundha like pannunga. SRPIS Academy kaga na Rajasekaran. அடுத்து ஒரு நல்ல க்வெஸ்சன் பேப்பரில் மீட் பண்ணுவோம்.